Most companies now need medical professionals to be in a company. It ranges from understanding the epidemiology of a disease, understanding how the disease manifests, understanding diagnostics, treatment strategies, how treatment is evolving, what is the evidence that has come up for drugs. In the medical department, there are either MDs in pharmacology, medicine, or others. There are medical graduates, MBBS.